Hallelujah. Somebody give the Lord a shout. Hallelujah. He's the only one worthy. Amen. He's the only one mighty. Amen. Somebody just tell him how great he is tonight. Somebody give the King of all kings the glory that he's worthy of. Hallelujah. Oh, God is so good. I already lost an earring. God is good. Hallelujah. You're worthy, God. Hallelujah. Restoration House, thank you so much for having me tonight. To the daddy and mommy of this house, thank you so much for having me. I'm so honored to be here. I'm so honored to gather with people who love to worship. That is my passion. I just love to worship God. There's nothing I consider a higher honor than to give God the glory. He's truly been so good. And one of the things he's been revealing in this season to me is the revelation of sonship. Because I was saying to him, God, help me take, I want to take my worship to another level. And he began to speak to me about sonship and worshiping from the position of sonship. And the beautiful thing about sonship is that when you're a son, you have access. Yeah. You have access that regular acquaintances don't have. I have a before and after school program. And as much as I love those children, they can't just run up on me and come and sit in my lap. You're not my son. There's a different level. So in this season, I know that God is pulling his people out of the position of just servanthood into sonship. And a different level of not only worshiping him, but trusting him. Because when you have a father, when you trust your father, you know that no matter what it looks like, doesn't matter what's breaking out all around me, I can trust you. It puts me in a different position of trust and rest because I know that my future is settled. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody give him glory for sonship. For he has not given you a spirit of fear, again to bondage, but he has given you a spirit of adoption whereby you cry, Abba, Father. Somebody just stretch your hands and call him Abba tonight. Come on, somebody call him by his name. Oh, Abba, holy amandiri video shataya. Oh, Abba, Abba, Rimanda ya ya. We call out Abba, Father. Rimanda na video shia na ma ya ya ya. So neighbor, come on, let the sons of God cry out tonight. Let my say ya, shata le masaya, rimbo shataya.
You'll make something beautiful. It doesn't matter what you're facing tonight, He can turn it around. He makes things beautiful. The word of the Lord declares that He makes all things beautiful in His time. Yes, beautiful. Somebody ought to declare that over your life. He's making it beautiful.
Adonai, Adonai,
is Lord.
Somebody extend your hands.